people stayed at home and read books and listened, and they rested. Exercises and made art and played and learned new ways of being and stopped and listened more deeply. Someone meditated, someone prayed, someone let their shadow, and people began to think differently, and people healed. Of people who lived in ignorant ways, dangerous, meaningless, and heartless, the earth also began to heal. And when the danger ended and people found themselves, they grieved for the dead and made new choices and dreamed of new visions. Created new ways of living.